Glance through the history of BMW's cars and you'll know just how rich their heritage is. The 3 Series, it has a total of 7 generations.
Ooh!
The 5 Series, 7 generations again.
Ah!
The 7 Series, it has a total of 6 generations.
Ah!
But then you look at the car that was recently launched in India, the 8 Series Grand Coupe, it's just the second generation of the 8. But there's good reason for that. The first generation of the 8 Series came into existence in the early 90s as a very stylish Grand Tourer. It took styling cues from the legendary M1 and the Turbo concept, and it looked properly awesome. But those looks also had some real-world use. It had a very low drag coefficient, lower than some contemporary supercars, and that made it, you guessed it, fast. But it would always be fast, especially since it had a big 5-litre V12 engine from the same engine family that BMW gave to the McLaren F1. It also debuted a lot of modern technology. Dynamic stability control, throttle by wire, a multi-link rear axle with passive rear wheel steering. It was sold for a whole decade before BMW killed it off. And they didn't replace it. The 8 Series badge wasn't worthy of just a facelift. If the 8 was to be resurrected, it had to be special. Fast forward to 2020 and the new 8 Series Grand Coupe is in India. Like the OG 8, it is a proper heavyweight when it comes to what it offers and sits right up there alongside the 7 Series. If the 7 Series is a luxury cruise ship, the 8 Series, it's a powerboat. It offers the same levels of luxury in a far more dynamic, a far more cooler package. And a lot of that is down to the fact that it's a Grand Coupe. The Grand Coupe line of cars is where BMW designers are given a free rein and they end up delivering some of the most beautiful cars around. But where the booties of these cars are curved, their dynamics are sharpened. Think back to 2012. That's when we first saw the Grand Coupe in India, the 6 Series Grand Coupe. We already had the 2-door and the convertible version of the 6 Series on sale in India, and the Grand Coupe came in and upped the luxury quotient. It was launched with a twin-turbo 6-cylinder diesel engine and it was quick. 0 to 100 in 5.4 seconds? That's legit, man.
That was legitness.
Yeah.
Our editors who tested this car came away with praise.
A genuine beauty, gorgeous in line and shape, a stonking motor that could kick the tail out with ease, and the practicality of 4 doors. Until then, few cars had those mix of abilities.
The 6 Series Grand Coupe was the first ever 4-door coupe from BMW, and we're seeing its legacy being carried forward. The 8 Series Grand Coupe, it sits in a unique space between a GT and a sports coupe. The 8, it looks sharp but regal, and it manages to tie together the worlds of sportiness and luxury. Up front, the sharply raked grille, thin headlamps, flared bumpers, all of that gives it a properly sporty look, as does the styling in the rear. The Grand Coupe is identical to the 2-door coupe, up to the A-pillars, but then the designers just let the lines flow a little longer. The wheelbase is a whole 201 mm longer on the Grand Coupe. There's a hint of aggression in the design, only a hint, with its broad shoulders and aggressive wheel arches that are filled out with 18-inch wheels. You can get 19s on the M Sport variant. The doors are again frameless, just like in the 6 Series, and that makes it feel all the more exclusive. One step inside the cabin and it envelopes you in luxury. The 8 has the same formula of having 4 doors and 4 seats, being a properly practical car, but still staying more desirable than any sedan out there. Except maybe an E60 M5. I'd love to have me one of those. The Grand Coupe story, it's only gonna get bigger from here. Because while the 8 Series Grand Coupe rolls into the garages of the rich and famous, there's another one waiting in the wings. The 2 Series Grand Coupe. Heavily inspired by the 8 Series' styling, this entry-level 4-door coupe from BMW will be making its way to India very soon. What a great time to be an enthusiast!
Subscribe to the Evo India channel and hit the bell icon to keep pace with the thrill of driving.